Hey friends, welcome back to my channel. This side Cyber here from Craftalogger, and in this video we shall be talking about how to use pattern paper. And don't forget to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon so that you never miss an pattern papers. These are so amazing, related to festive season is all around. So I decided make a simple and unique thing for you all. Hope you like this tutorial. From this festive pattern paper I decided to make a gift box. It's so easy. Any beginner can make this gift box using this festive pattern paper from Craftalogger, and all the supplies I am going to use from Craftalogger, so do check the description box given below. So I am taking this craft paper and it is available at Craftalogger. So let's start it. The size of this is 8 by 11.5 inches. So I am placing it over like this and taking this tool. You can take bone folder also, it's all up to you. Now I am scoring at 2.5 inch. Seven and a half inch, 5 inches. Now you have to score at 10 inches and half more. Again, 2.5, 5 inches, 7.5, 10 inches and half means 10.5. Then I rotate my paper like this, scoring at 2 inches. Till the end of the paper, twice, I scored twice. Then I scored at 6 inches. This part is your extra, we have to cut. This part we don't need. I am cutting with the help of this paper trimmer. Now we will cut this with the help of the scissor. Take some pencil or something like that. Then when we have cut like this, then we have to make some diagonal line. In all the sides. Rotate the paper like this. Then these lines also we have to cut. Like this, your template is ready. Now you have to fold these creases with the bone folder to make sturdy. So like this, your box is ready. It's so simple and so easy, as any beginner can work or make with this. So cute and so lovely. You can give some chocolates inside or anything else, whatever you want to give, as the festive season is coming around. While moving forward, I decided to use Distress Ink Black Shoot and this oval blending brush from Craftalogger. All the supplies are from the Craftalogger. Do check the description box. I just want to cover the edges. You can see how beautiful it has come. Decided these two pattern paper, magenta and blue. So our size was 2.5, so I have taken little bit small from, like, I have left half and half centimeter gap, and inside we will place our pattern paper. So I will cut with the help of this paper trimmer. I have even marked the area. This is the 4 inch, but I will take little small. I have left this half space inside, and turn my paper like this. I will place like this. So this will be my blue and this will be again my pink. Like this, I have cut all 4 designs. So at the edges also I am going to distress to give a good look. You can see the edges have come so beautiful. Now we are going to paste this paper like this with the help of the all purpose magic glue from Craftalogger. Like this I'm going to paste, or you can use the tacky tape also, whatever is comfortable. So I'm using this all-purpose magic glue. It works as a paper also. The cost of this is just 125 rupees for 50 ml. You have to apply with this brush. Not too thick, not too light, just a balance strokes. Even this glue is perfect for gold gilding, for decoupage glue, and its name is saying all purpose magic glue. Leave it, just gently press. And it's done. So smooth and so easy to work. Isn't it looking so gorgeous and beautiful? Like this, you have to cover all remaining 3 sides. Half of the part of your box is done and completed. You can see, isn't it looking so beautiful? So we are having offer. I'm taking this magic glue with the help of this brush and applying on the sides. to a paste like this. So the next step, I have marked where I have to apply the glue. Like this, it is corner punch 3-in-1. So I take our 10 mm. Okay. So the leftover piece of the same pattern paper, it is 2. So this is 2.5. So we'll take this 1/4 area. So you can even check it is perfectly fine. Yes, it is coming perfectly fine. And then same process, we have to cut our edges diagonally, very light. And guys, make sure you don't throw these kinds of strips also, because sometimes we want these kinds of strips to make something new and creative. Firstly, cut your edges very slant. Take your box and see this coming. Yes, it is coming in a perfect way. Same way I will cut the edges. Hope you like our tutorial, so do subscribe our channel and follow us on Instagram, Facebook, and also hit the bell icon so that you never miss an update from us. Guys, if you seriously like this video, please make something, as the offer is also going till 7 August. Right, like this, and then you have to paste it. See, ta-da, your box is ready. And if you want to give more attention, then what you can do, I am taking this normal sucker punch and making a hole in the center. This paper thread twine, so I decided to use some charms. So it is also available, little charms of leaves available at Crafter Logo. So I want to use it like this. If you want to use the magnets, you can use that also. It's all up to you, how you want to create. Like this, it's very, isn't it looking so beautiful, so gorgeous? I just love this, really. So happy to make. Or even you like, you want to place like this, you can. You can see how beautiful the project has come. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care.